And we're back. So, yeah, let's go find Marguerite, I suppose. I'm quickly gonna check the inventory.
If everything's the same.
We don't bring the pistol.
No, we left it back.
Did we leave that on purpose?
I don't think so. We had the other handgun, the
new one, right? Relatively powerful, that
but in
the
bad condition.
Yeah, because that's the one we fixed. I'm just gonna put it in the inventory along with some bullets. Ooh, 27. There we go. Just in case we run out of everything else. There we go. And let's go find Marguerite.
That was kind of stupid.
What was?
No handgun.
No handgun.
With no bullets.
I need to check the last episode why we even did that, because we're 2 weeks later than that recording.
Did we actually do it?
Over there. Do we make a decision to keep the gun in the storage then?
Yeah, we could.
Yeah, you can move that.
Yeah.
You probably did, I suppose.
Gunpowder.
Okay then. I think it was over here.
Yes, it was.
And then we need to go check on that hole again.
A hole in the floor!
To get that lantern from Marguerite. Okay, I'm already sweating balls.
Need some baby powder?
He's not. He's not, people. He's
Benito,
not.
Benito was looking down. Hello?
I was just checking.
Hello?
Okay, so yeah, the lantern is clearly gone. So we probably missed something by not looking down. Okay. Hi.
And now she's there.
Please not.
Yo-ho.
Oh, there she is. What the floor is it?
I think I'm gonna go home.
That's special.
So sure. That's your first reaction when you see a giant spider something person. Oh, that's special.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a really stupid reaction. He's really calm under the circumstances.
He hasn't seen special things before.
They already stapled his hand back on.
Yeah.
First reaction, whoa, that's kind of special.
And his tone, oh, that's special. That's another fucking thing in this stupid place again.
Oh, this.
She's leaving maggots behind. So I think, we're gonna get
ambushed.
Well, I said it in the
face
rate. Face
rate. Face rate.
I said it, So now we're at that. That's what I thought was going to happen. So now we're at the back of the trailer. So that was why I wanted you to go down into the.
Open it up.
Just in case. So now we can go back.
Yep, we can go back. There we go. So now we're back at the trailer. Okay.
We don't need that.
Open this door and just in case we have to run.
Strong camp fluid.
Up or down?
What the hell is this even?
A house.
Yeah.
That's why they call it.
How many houses do these guys even have? Seriously. Because we have the one over there. We have something on the right there. And we have the old house. We had the guest house where we started at.
Yeah.
At the very beginning. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Treasure photo.
Woohoo! Oh, a toilet.
Oh, wait.
This is the B&B.
That's
a toilet.
No,
isn't that the trailer?
Yeah, indeed, because we talked about those. I'm just gonna put that
Didn't
in.
Didn't we find it already?
No, I think because the treasures. Yeah, we found the toilets.
We found the toilet.
But I think the items only become available once
there was
you get
a toilet behind you too. So if it isn't in the trailer.
But I think we talked about the amount of cigarettes in here. Yeah, there we go. So now there's.
Oh, there's
so
ammo.
We looked before.
The item is not visible then. So you need the photo to get the item. So that confirms that we did the right thing and not buy the Magnum, because that's Magnum ammo.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's just put that in here because we don't have the Magnum. 3 bullets.
Wow.
In the entire game so far, 3 freaking bullets.
Well, you got a.
Yeah?
You gotta spare them.
Save them up.
Save them up?
Even then, the few shots you get.
No, I would save it
I would want to go with this then.
Yep.
Marguerite, where are you? Oh, yeah, the door is open.
I would use the bullets to kill myself. At least I know I'm dead.
Blammo.
There's another hole in the floor.
Yeah. Just gonna save those grenade launcher ammo before we...
Smoke weed every day. What?
Yeah, we're definitely getting
prepped.
Getting prepped. Separating agent. Do I need that?
We had one everything. Before.
Yeah, but the separating agent is used to get chem fluids from an item we have, so I don't think... Because that's going to take up a slot and we don't have...
Slots to spare.
That one is locked.
Yeah, lockpick. Anything else?
You can lockpick it later.
Fertilizer.
Yeah, let's remember that.
That was kind of creepy.
Especially since we just...
That's creepy.
Is she
in there? Or?
I think she's in there.
I think we are going to be face raped when we jump in.
Face rape! Sick.
Bitch.
I'm gonna have the...
Ooh, okay.
Not creeps yet. When I go to sleep at night. I'm gonna remember the voice.
I hear...
Hey, it's a kettle.
What?
Yeah, there. On the right.
On the right?
Yeah.
You need one for the house?
Holy shit.
Another...
Let's go steeper.
Oh, there she is again.
I need some heating. Uh-oh.
Hello?
Tap on the wall or something.
Yeah, no shit, no, Sherlock.
The gate is
no
blocking shit. The way.
Oh!
I think I did that.
I hope you did. Synchronize.
Oh, and there we go. That's why we brought the knife.
Burner fuel.
I think I'm just gonna leave that here.
In case we need it.
We can pick it up when we need it. I hear her breathing.
Nope, that's you.
Hello?
A hole in the
Jesus
ceiling.
Christ. And well, since she's a spider, I suppose she can be...
Yeah, she can climb up.
Yeah.
She can be anywhere.
Yay!
Psycho Sim is not going to use that either.
Maybe later. Okay. Locked, yay.
It's too hostile.
On the other side.
Oh. Why is this door... Because that's this door, right? Yeah.
We are probably going to need it.
Yeah, I'm just going to...
But not right now.
I'm just going to burn them off already.
Well,
Be gone, spiders! Is that it? The keep... Okay. There we go. Let's pull that, push that open.
Oh! Oh.
That was easy.
Okay.
That we definitely gonna need.
Strong fluid.
I hear stuff.
You hear stuff?
I hear stuff. I'm just gonna take the shotgun.
I was thinking the same thing.
So yeah, I think we've seen everything down here, so...
Oh shit! I heard something!
That was scary as fuck.
Okay.
Attack!
Fuck off, lady! How long
what
are her
the
arms?
Hell?
Jesus Christ. Okay, yeah.
Yeah. I heard mice.
No, I think that's those. Yeah,
oh,
those
the spiders.
I have no idea.
I didn't know spiders made a noise.
Sure.
Holy sh!
What? Oh shit.
Oh shit, this is not a good position to be in.
On the stairs, he says.
What?
What's she doing? Where is she? She can be literally
everywhere.
Fucking where?
Jesus.
Run for your life.
Oh, this was not a good position.
This is not my... Run around. Oh, fuck. This thing is quick.
Okay, good we opened the door.
Yeah, where is she?
Oh, she's back to... No, she...
Yeah, she's there.
She's pregnant or something.
Is she
like
presenting? It. Jesus Christ.
She's pregnant of baby
else.
Spiders.
Is that her...
I wouldn't do this.
Where is she? Maybe we have to burn her belly or something.
Where is she?
That's
she's on the other side. Oh, she's on the
ceiling.
What?
Is that her ass?
Yeah, we saw her ass. She was.
I think she's fast.
I'm afraid I'm gonna go up.
Yeah. Whoop.
She can go above me if. What the?
I think she's already think she here.
Can. Oh, there's another floor. Yeah, okay. I can.
Watch out.
What is she doing? She's making.
Oh no, she's making stuff.
Yep.
Is she making babies?
Yep. I think so.
It's coming from over.
It's coming from behind
on the left.
You.
Oh.
Oh, Mats. Horse. Stupid beast. Die already.
Oh, I heard her.
I would concentrate on the big one.
There she is. I think I saw her arms.
Ow, ow, what? Ow, ow.
That thing is
dead. Oh, oh, okay. There
run
she is.
For life.
I'm holding a knife.
I knew I saw her arms.
That's her vagina, by the way. That oh, is, yeah, okay.
Is that her weak spot or is the face the weak spot?
I'm gonna guess that's her weak spot. I'm gonna burn her.
Burn the thing off.
Try to
burn
it off.
Oh, she's mad. She's mad. Where's the burner fuel I left behind? What's over here?
Yeah, there it
no,
is.
No, I can't carry it.
Not enough space. God damn it.
Yeah, the problem is you have to look fucking everywhere. And she's on the
left. She's making very bad noises.
I can hear her.
What?
Yeah, she's making babies again. Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Where is she?
What I the fuck? She's.
And
she
suddenly it's
upstairs.
Quiet.
It's too quiet.
Uh-huh. Yeah, fuck.
Oh, there she. There they are again.
That was not what,
what?
I meant.
They. Okay. Fire is it? Okay, no, it didn't.
How the hell did I get hit?
Oh, there's another one behind.
Oh,
whoa, what?
No, she made a nest. She made a nest. She made a nest.
Oh, the big motherfucker. Oh, she's.
Oh.
Oh, that was a grenade launcher. That was an accident.
Okay.
That was.
But it worked. It worked.
Yeah, it worked. Kind of.
There she is. She's climbing up again.
Use another weapon.
How do I heal again?
Well, she's back.
R1 or something.
I can't. Oh no.
What?
We forgot health kits.
Seriously?
We forgot about health kits. Luckily, I can make health kits.
What?
Okay. I'm gonna make another one. Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly make another one. So that's the only health kits we have.
She's You're making running. Birth again.
What? There's a nest somewhere, because those tiny bugs.
Yep!
Oh, Jesus, motherfucker.
What? Why don't you just die?
Why don't you just die? Is this openable?
Above you.
I hear something.
I'm not gonna miss you at all.
No,
that's
don't.
From the left.
Where is it?
Oh, I dropped that. There's a hole in the floor.
You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
Yeah, in front of you. Behind you. Yep, you got it. Oh, another
There's
one.
No.
Got that.
What?
It just got me.
Come on,
oh shit.
Me.
Yep! That's it!
No, oh, that's shit. Not it!
Uh-oh!
You
ran
underneath
her! Underneath her vagina!
Jesus!
That's fucking awesome!
I hear
that's the nest on the right, on the right, on the right.
That's not what I wanted to do! That's what I wanted to do! We have more burner fuel downstairs!
Yep, this is it. Oh, there's another one in front of you. Yep, you got it.
I need a breath. I really need a breath. Why?
Die already! You are
Ow.
On fire!
I'm what? Pregnant!
Why does it take so long?
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, that
Hello.
Was...
Take the shotgun. Or the grenade launcher.
Yeah, grenade launcher. I'm not... If there's a time for a grenade launcher, this is the freaking time for a grenade launcher. I kind of missed her there.
Oh, but she's walking in it. Go! Oh. God damn it.
She is. I'm gonna have to swap in a sec. And she's gonna drop down on me.
Yep.
She did, right?
Yep.
Yeah, she did. She's behind
she's
the corner.
Behind. Yeah.
She's breeding babies.
She's crawling up. She's going. Oh. What is she
there.
Doing?
There she is, but I think her pathfinding is a bit off at the moment.
Yeah, I think so. You're still green?
Yeah.
But I'm wondering, I'm just checking. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna do this. Because we can't use the grenade launcher anymore.
Another birth?
Yeah, she's...
Where the fuck is she?
Gonna get ya.
What? Whoa, oh. She's... What?
Run outside!
I think I almost fell in the hole.
Yeah, you almost fell in the hole.
So that was the weird animation. Start jumping.
Another bug.
Yeah, another bug. I keep running around here. Don't know why I'm doing that.
Yeah, what?
Oh, mess.
Where did they come from? What?
Yeah. Am I dead? I don't think I'm dead. I was jumping down, but... Sploosh!
Yep, okay.
I should heal you.
Jesus Christ, where are these coming from? Swap weapons!
Go down.
Yep.
Burn the fuckers away.
There's something behind you.
Yeah, I know, but
burn a fuel, burn a fuel.
God damn it!
Where are these coming from?
I think she's here.
Oh!
Do you see? Okay. She's here.
I'm reloading. Where's the nasty?
She's running behind you!
She's
what
fucking
the fuck?
She hit me.
She's fucking fast.
She's, yeah, yeah, she's just
four
running
legs.
Behind you.
Don't stop.
There's a
don't
thing
stop.
Here.
You don't have time for to do that. You don't have
I'm gonna go down. We haven't been here yet.
Nice.
I don't know.
There's something behind you.
Yeah, she is.
Oh, but.
Ah, I need to drop that. She's gonna kill me. Why don't you just die? I need a health kit.
Can't heal. No.
Oh! Here it is.
Is that a health kit?
No,
that wasn't
fluid.
A health kit.
Chem fluid.
Oh, that means I can make a health kit, but...
Oh, shit, fucking nasty.
Yeah,
God damn it.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Swap weapons? Yeah. Oh, damn it! Jesus
what
Christ!
What the hell?
Or not, because she's over there now.
She's already giving birth. Oh, there she is.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
God!
That was like the most fucked up view ever.
Where is she?
She is making babies again.
No, the noise is different.
You're not afraid of a girl, are
you?
Oh, there she is. Flamethrower seems to work.
It has the most effect.
What the hell just happened? She jumped?
She's done. She dropped down.
What the hell is she?
I never see her when she's
doing
that.
Yeah, she's making bird.
She down here?
Yeah.
Yep, she's here.
Jesus Christ. I think I'm gonna swap to the grenade launcher.
Oh, she's gone. God damn it. There she is.
Boom, bitch!
Yep.
No,
oh, she's gonna drop down!
City boy! Oh, she's in front of
me! Oh, shit! What the hell?
Okay, bye!
That is...
Handgun.
Oh,
the hell! Okay, that is new!
She can crawl through the floor!
Fuck you. Block that. There's a ladder here and it seems to be the only way to get back up.
Origin just can fight it out here.
Oh, what?
Did you just dodge that?
Yeah, she dodged.
He's getting smarter. Oh, she's going.
I'm gonna follow you this time.
Faster.
Oh! Okay, I think the lather animation saved us then. I'm gonna burn your ass!
What the why
are you not dying? Oh, that was
awesome. Yeah, she fell down! It's your time! Bam!
She's dead.
Did we?
She's dead!
No.
Oh, come on!
She's gonna try and get away again.
There she is.
Gulped her a bit. Where the hell is she now? We're gonna have to find her.
She is back through the hole.
She's making babies. Where the hell is she?
It's like...
Yep, there she is. Nice.
Popped her in her ass. Da-da-da-da-da.
She's mad.
She seems... I'm gonna assume that's her weak spot.
Yep.
Oh shit!
She's crawling up again. She's gone. She's gonna make babies.
Yeah, she's.
Oh, there she is. Whoa!
Oh,
okay,
through the hole.
She just
got that.
Okay, I think that wasn't right.
That was very fast.
There she is. Oh, she's getting faster now.
I'm almost out of bullets. I'm almost out of
and she's
and me.
On you.
There she is. God damn it.
And what do we do if we're out of ammo?
Knife her.
Knife her.
Oh, good she's making stuff making. Again.
Go. Here she is.
Oh. Jesus Christ.
Yep, we got it.
She's quick. That's the problem.
There she is. Yeah, that was right.
Oh,
in the
I think
hand.
She jumped.
Oh, she.
She is going to jump again. Why do we take the stairs?
Because I need to go up.
Why do
we
want to go up?
There's stuff here. Although I think we better use the.
Oh, there she is.
Behind you. Oh, that. She missed us.
Yeah.
We went through the hole again. Alright, okay.
Okay.
Watch out, you're standing right underneath the hole.
I know, but... I'm gonna take those...
Oh, she's behind us.
Right behind us.
Wow!
Yeah, otherwise
I didn't even think that would work.
Otherwise I would have been fucked.
What is she doing?
Oh, she's dead!
You
what?
Killed her. Shoot her, shoot her.
No, I think she's just gonna...
Okay, that was a strange ending.
Stay dead, okay?
I think
that
she's...
That was not a moment too early.
Maybe you should burn this.
Yeah.
We have 10 burner fuel left. Fuck it.
We have the lantern. That's what we actually needed.
And what I'm gonna do
Ooh.
Now... Oh, we did the actually take the bullets.
The psychostimulants.
The psychostimulants.
Yeah.
To fill us up again.
Because we have nothing. We have absolutely no. We have 23 bullets. That's it.
All the rest is history.
But I think we didn't really get hit this time around.
No, we were good. That's the stuff you miss.
Oh,
holy
wow,
shit.
Okay.
Just continue.
Handgun.
And yeah, the panic really causes you to miss pretty much everything.
Oh. There you go.
Like all the
sides,
ammo.
You look at
herb.
This.
First aid kits. Yeah, and then we can pick up that as well. There's something over there. No spider. All the spiders might have died because she died.
Oh, yeah.
Could be. Solid fuel. What's that? What's on the right? Is that chem fluid?
That's chem fluid.
And that's also chem fluid, so why doesn't it stack?
Because chem fluid never stacks. So I'm gonna make burner fluid, and then equip this and reload. Inventory management.
There we go.
And then could use the chem fluid to make another health kit. We lost everything, but I think it's high time we just book it back. Because we now we have the lantern. We can put that in the door. Oh, yeah, there's more the stuff. There's more stuff upstairs, and there's
something. Oh, and over there.
More burner fuel.
Oh my god.
Okay then. More health kits then. Because we still have a lot of camp fluid in our box, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's and that was also. What the fuck?
What?
Oh.
Is the house falling
I think
down?
That's the gate downstairs that now opened. The the doorway that was blocked with the gate, but the trigger is a bit wrong there.
Okay.
There was
how many times there was a box, I've seen it too. How many times did we drop down there already?
I saw the box and then we just...
And the sacrosimulants have run out. Because we can't see that anymore. Otherwise that box would have been empty.
Mm-hmm.
Shotgun shells. We don't have.
Yeah, we don't have the space for that. Because even if I reloads, we're gonna go to 150 and not 175. Okay.
And can't you reload the shotgun itself?
No, because we don't have any bullets. We first need to have the space to get the bullets and then reload, and then we would have space again. Because there's strong camp fluid over there as well, so we might actually return here in a second. Yeah, I think the gate. Melted as well.
The gates are
open. Hey, more burner fuel. I think we have plenty of burner.
You unlocked it.
Bing bong. So yeah, that's the door we couldn't open.
What?
Yeah, doors just open automatically. So I'm just quickly gonna go inside with the trailer and do some inventory management.
Yeah.
Cause that was interesting.
Yeah.
Could be a wise idea.
So that was two attempts, so we're at half an hour already. Not gonna end the episode yet, because this is probably gonna be 20 minutes when I edit it down. I think now that the insects are dead, we could go without the... Although I'm just gonna remove the grenade launcher.
We don't have any grenade shells for
it,
so...
Let's store that as well. Store the herbs, store the gunpowder, and the heavy kit. And one health kit. There we go. And now let's go back. I'm gonna save. Oh, why? There was a separating agent up there as well. Not that we really use those, but... If we have them, why not, eh? So, that. We don't have a lockpick.
Mm-hmm.
And
And now she's back!
Fuck! Her sister! Auntie Marriott! So, heavy, yeah.
Yeah, that was the heavy one.
Strong. Damn fluid. Any other stuff? Hello? No. And then I think there was one in the box. Here. Oh no, the shotgun shells.
The shotgun
on the ground,
shell,
yeah.
The shotgun shells.
Because I was carrying around the shotgun with no ammo in it, by the way.
Two shells.
Two shells.
Nice.
Better than no
Anything
shells.
In the toilet, in the bathtub.
Handgun
that with me. There were a lot of holes where she could get out of. Nope, yeah, okay, there we go. Again. Never mind.
That's our favorite hole in the game.
Yeah, our favorite hole in the game. Not Marguerite's ass, by the way.
Nope.
No, that was like a giant bag.
That was definitely not our favorite hole of the game. That was so tasteless. So, we got the lantern, so we need to go back inside the house, if I'm not... No, the old house. But I'm gonna quickly save again. So, no Marguerite this time, okay.
Just check. Creepy music.
What's that?
Piano.
Because there is a piano in that room, right? Hello?
The boy is here. Oh!
What the fuck?
That was previous.
Don't seriously
do that.
Okay. You know what? I feel much safer with the shotgun in my hands.
You have only 2 bullets.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it just moves on its own. Hello?
Too many.
Oh, okay.
So that. Couldn't we just push it down?
Yeah.
Seriously?
That just would be too easy.
Oh, or just detach the rope. Oh. Or crocodile!
crocodile, yeah?
Crocodile Dundee.
Kids room, so this is probably. Oh, but that leads into the contaminated room and the detention room. That is.
The contaminated room is like.
Yeah, we're gonna have some more of those goo monsters
in there. Yeah.
So this is Evelyn's room then, probably, because she was the only.
Oh! Light is down.
Don't do that!
They're going to do that.
Yep! There's someone in the closet?
Fuck you, and game.
On the left?
Fuck you.
This is fucking creepy in the dark.
Oh, a ball.
Oh my fucking god! They're pushing it! Seriously.
Yeah, okay.
We're gonna be scared as fuck.
My family. Wait.
Well, all those guys.
Oh.
Oh, are that.
I think because they're. Well, they're black because her pencil was black, but. Evelyn, so. Is she responsible for those molds?
Maybe.
People?
Shoes.
How the, why the fuck? Yeah, come in.
Come in.
Come in.
Who's throwing ball?
Stop throwing the balls.
What's this?
Oh, another drawing. A broken ship boat.
That broke.
There's the boat. So there was a boat with a lot of people on it and it broke in two. So that's the boat from the bayou then, probably.
Buying the bayou.
Oh.
Well,
that's a creepy teddy bear.
Fuck you too, yeah. Okay then.
There's something on the map. Yeah, I saw it.
Oh.
What is going on?
I'm gonna leave that there. Don't wanna get infected but with whatever that is.
Oh.
Yeah, that. Why is there always naked dolls in these games? Yeah, seriously, yeah, I mean,
always.
In every fucking game we come across,
especially
limbs of dolls, full complete dolls, black dolls, yeah, burned off face dolls.
Because this reminds me of Layers of Fear.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello?
I mean, you get used to them, but.
Oh my.
So that's the lantern probably over there.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, so that's where we came from. And now we're heading inside of the contaminated.
Oh my god.
The fucked over
more
shit
monsters.
Room.
Jesus Christ, and it's.
There we go. Oh, what?
Explosion of baby dolls!
No, they're probably. Yeah, they're stuck in the ceiling and they're coming loose. Fuck you, game.
All of a sudden.
Problem is, we don't hear anything anymore.
Something's wrong with her.
Yeah.
No wow. Shit.
That is an understatement. that's it. That's why would you even write that on a note in that direction? Fuck.
Yeah, just close the door.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go now. No, we need that freaking arm.
Oh yeah.
We're here for that arm.
We're here for the arm.
That D-series arm. Jesus Christ! How many rooms are there in this? Okay, so we're almost at the detention room. No.
Yep, wait for it.
Stay away.
There
away,
you
fuck.
Go.
I'm gonna get scared as fuck.
Yeah, that's it. Stay away. Why did I turn around?
Maybe
I
if
think
you
Evelyn
go back,
is running around in
you
here.
Get a trophy?
Stay,
if you
okay,
stay
let's
away.
Stay away. fuck.
Why is Evelyn?
There's a ball.
Evelyn, such a cunt.
Punch. I'll kick, but punch with my feet. Hello?
Oh shit! This is bad.
Why did the
door make
a noise on the left while the hinges are on the right?
Yeah. Thinking the same thing.
Oh, wow.
Creepy stool.
No, that's her bed, I think.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was a giant stool.
This is...
That is until dawn.
Yeah.
Does this one open? Yep.
I knew it. We're...
Aim the shotgun, yeah.
Aim the shotgun, yeah. Okay.
And there's a ladder.
What does it say?
There's the bed in the middle.
Yeah, and then the house on the right, and there's something in the wall here then.
Yeah, I guess.
Here. Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Push.
Yep.
Creepy crawl space.
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Is that a dead person?
That is a dead child, I think.
Oh, that's creepy.
Because we're crouched. See?
It's creepy.
It's a child.
It's creepy.
What?
Okay.
D-Series arm. We found it, but...
Mission complete!
Yeah, but getting away won't be that easy.
I think it's time we switch.
He feels it coming.
So, before we take the arm, we're gonna take a little break and I'm gonna give the controller to... two guys further.
Down the road.
Oh, come on, I beat Marguerite.